What is depicted in that video is abuse.
When I saw the care wasn't getting better, I felt that that's what I needed to do.
Our view is that she's in the process of suffocating. That's it. She popped it off. That was the alarm for the vent. Disconnected for almost 6.5 minutes. That's a problem. This particular case is the worst because it is documented.